ask for better field position for this offense. Off the play fake on first down. The throw. And here's a fumble way behind the line. They make the tackle after the turnover, but hang on just a second. There's a flag on the field, and see if it stands. So the penalty will not be enforced. The defense declines. It stands on the result of the play. Now on second down. On the run, it's Allen. And he didn't have a whole lot of operating room after the juke. Not much room to run. This is a third and long. Looking to throw, and he needs a bunch. They're intercepted. He'll try to take it back. He goes out of bounds, but he just about did it himself. What a return after the interception.
Not the start this kid was looking for. Very first pass of the day gets picked off. This is a defense that's got a lot of ball hawks in the back end, and he's got to be real careful with his eyes, not telegraph throws like he did right there. He's going to have to settle in.
Syracuse offense heads back onto the field. After that last pick, David, they really need to take care of the ball this time.
No doubt it. And Paul, I want to know what Spurrier said to you on the sideline after the play.
Do that again, and you'll be right here beside me for the rest of the game. You got to go out. You got to call your plays. And I hope this coaching staff isn't going to be afraid to throw it this week.
Quick strike complete. He knew exactly where he wanted to go with that one, and they've got enough for the first down. With a fresh set of downs. Out of the gun, they'll run it inside. And they try to run inside, and there is nowhere to go. Honestly, they got nothing on the last play. It's second and 10.
3:25.
Right back to the well. And it'll be a pickup of 9. They're facing a third and bait. Trying to pick up a first down. Shows motion. But jet sweep pass. He gets the job done on third down. They move the chains. It's at the 37. And Syracuse has a really nice drive going. Looking for a physical attack from the gun. They work that running game down to the 34. Let's give him 3 on the carry. So guys, over the last few years, there have been seismic changes to college football. Realignment, they made with Jalidus. One of the biggest changes, the transfer portal.
Yeah, and now guys that are unhappy or in a situation where they see something that they'd rather be in, now you can leave, and there is no penalty. So a lot of recruiting, Jesse, on other people's teams that go on throughout the season.
Yeah, it's 364.
Nowhere to go, and the ball is loose. Oh, it looks as if the defense got it. And he's brought down, and this defense gets the ball back for its own.
And the defense able to get pressure to the quarterback, and they've got everybody trying to swipe at the foot.
The Orange have the ball back and ready to go to work. That fumble in plus territory just ruined that last drive, David.
Yeah, and those are frustrating when you got the offense moving a little bit and you put that thing on the deck, Jesse. Move on, reload, forget about it.
At the end of the day, it's just fundamental football, right? They practice it all week. 5 points of pressure. Every ball carrier has to have it. They just got to do a better job moving forward.
Just had to get rid of that one. Good job to find another play. After the second down misfire, looking at a 3rd and 8. Looking downfield, it's McCord. Gets it out quickly. He will step out of bounds, but not before the first down for this offense. Out of the gun to give to the back. And he'll pick up 1. It brings up 2nd and 9.
I think a big part of this isn't necessarily scoring a touchdown on that play, but you're just trying to get your offensive line in the rhythm. Let those big fellas get lathered.
Showing off the arm. Continuing to try and move it forward, and they're closing in on midfield. It's down to the 48. After the last run, would you just give it to him again on 3rd down? And he was fortunate not to lose yardage on that play, able to good set, first down. The gift to the back. Continuing to turn and move it forward, and they're closing in on midfield. It's down at the 48. Got six on first down. Now a lot of options on second and four. Wide out in motion. On second down, looking to throw. Caught near the sticks. It's Kane. Tackle is made after the first down. Fresh set of downs after the completion. He wants to throw. Grabs it in the middle. He's there to make the stop, but the damage has been done as they pick up the first down on the throwing catch. Here's this offense with a fresh set of downs. Unloads it left. And incomplete on the deep one.
There's a lot of QBs that when they get hit, when they get hurried, when they get pressured, they become very active. Really nice job by the defense. Pressure on the corner.
He finally goes out of bounds, but you better check that monitor on the field. The official is offered the deal, and the coach accepts that they will take the penalty. And here comes the offense on second down. They'll run it from the gun. Keeps the legs moving. Open space at the 25. He's run out of bounds, but not before turning it up. Syracuse has it in the red zone.
Out 55 feet.
Running back searching for a hole. And he waltzes in for a score. Touchdown, Cuse. Follow the mark. The offensive line will take you to the Hallelujah Land.
And that's a good one. Most of the time, he's a good one. He's a good one.
Being handed a chance on a silver platter. First and goal from the three. They'll try to get it in with the run. And to the end zone he goes. Touchdown, Syracuse.
Another rushing touchdown. That's now two on the game. This offense thought they could come into this one. Running the ball, being the more physical team.
On the
Syracuse offense heads back onto the field. And David Howell, they would love to stick it in the end zone one more time after that last drive.
And once you
running for the tape, a huge gain on that one before he ran out of bounds, and he has the first down. The new set of downs after the completion.
42 Spiders.
They'll run it. It's Allen. They get him down after a 4-yard gain to the 7. Going to work on second down in the red zone is Nelson Brown to cover. First down. On the move. They bring him down, and he's going to lose a yard on that one.
Now, they went QB designed run, but there just was nowhere for the quarterback to go. Couldn't go outside, and there was just way too many bodies on the inside for me to get anything positive. They lose it.
Unleashes to the end zone. And it's picked off. And they'll drag him down after a good return on the interception. A veteran in this defense stayed locked in on his rule. The Orange have the ball back and ready to go to work. Well, they had that last drive moving a little bit, David, but then the mistake just crushed
them. Yeah, those mistakes are going to happen. You're going to throw the football, you're going to throw interceptions. But I think I stay aggressive with this offense. I get back to what I did on the first part of that drive that made me successful.
I agree, David. Just turn the page if you're a quarterback, right? In this drive, you did a lot of good things there leading up to that pick. Forget about it. Move on and play the next one.
After the strong run on second down, another down coming. And they do it again. Touch pass on the jet sweep. Just what this offense was looking for. Setting up at the 26 for the first down. From the gun, they'll try to impose their running game. He's piled up 65 yards receiver now comes in motion. He's going to look for a man on third and short. Oh, that slithered right through his fingers and would have been his second interception of the game. Instead, it's fourth down. If you want to look on the bright side, at least you can pile up a bunch of yards if you can move the ball, because it is a long way to the end zone. Throwing right. And this will be incomplete. A big hit there forces second down. Couldn't make the connection last time. Let's see if they throw it again. On the ground, it's Allen. Hammers his way across the 10, picks up 4 to the 11. After the last run, would you just give it to him again on third down? From the gun, wants to pass. Makes the grab, it's Allen. Makes the grab, and it's enough for the first down before he's dragged to the ground. Here's his offense with a fresh set of downs. From the gun, the Gale looking for room. He's brought down, but there's a flag on the play. Let's see if it stands. So the decision has been made, and the coach will take the penalty. Looking for a productive play on first down. Back to throw, it's McCord. Using the quick game. And he's wrestled to the ground.
I love the QB here. He haunts it, he holds it just long enough to let the receiver run the drag route. They put it out in front of him so he can catch it on the run, in stride, and then turn upfield to use his speed.
He's knocked down in the backfield. He'll lose a couple. So they're facing third and short from the 25. From the gun, wants to pass. How about getting the foot down on that throw for a big completion? Syracuse ready to go to work with another first down. He's going to pass. Makes the catch. It's Ross Simmons. They'll get him down, but not before he crosses the 50. He's down to the 59. After moving the sticks with the pass, here we are on first down. He's looking to throw it. Right down the middle. Almost intercepted. It'll fall incomplete. The defense almost came up with a turnover. After the quarterback and receiver failed to hook up, they'll try it again on second down. Gonna take a shot at this DB. And this is dropped. Incomplete pass. He had a huge gain in his fingers and he couldn't hold on. They're gonna throw it again. And they got him for the sack.
This defense needed something to go right. Man, they're down big already.
First down for this offense. Looking to move it through the air. And the quarterback goes down at the 11-yard line. They've already racked up big sack numbers. It's starting to snowball, and they are ready to go again. They'll give it to the back. They make the stop, but not before he takes a chunk out of what they need to move the sticks. He's up to 90 yards rushing, and that is quite an impressive first half here in this season opener. Got his man quickly. And Shore tackling there to keep him from getting to the first down marker.
Deep to shallow. That's what I have to understand.
On first down, here comes this offense. They're going to throw it to start the drive. Wide open downfield. They've got the defense reeling right now with that big play to the 29. Offense getting set for first down. Back to pass, it's McCord. Unloads to the wideout. And he throws his way to the house. Offense set on first down. He wastes no time and comes out throwing. Gets it out fast.
I love offenses and quarterbacks that are willing to take the easy stuff. Take those easy throws that are guaranteed to get positive yards. Yeah, I'm going to take big shots down the field too. But don't forget, It's easier to pick up second five, third and five, and isn't something right in the situation.
Offense has it at the 28 on first down. He wants to throw. Quickly complete. And he'll run across the sideline after the good game. Here comes the offense on second down. He's looking to throw. Fires to the big fella. To the 43-yard line and a first down for this offense. New set of downs after that completion. Going up top on first down. Grabbed on the outside, it's Ross Simmons. And he goes out of bounds after a nice pickup on that one. Running out of time here in the first half, they're going to have to be efficient to put some points on the board before the break. Quickly complete. He's out of bounds, but not before he's moving up on the first down. And now a fresh set of downs for this offense. To the air on first down. Quick strike complete. And he's knocked down immediately, but a good pickup on that play. We played two quarters here. Time to go to Kevin Connors in our halftime update.
Fellas, a typical first-rate broadcast so far today from Syracuse. And if you thought that was a quick first half, you'd be right on the money. An offensive showcase, yes, but it's been those dynamic running backs who have set the pace. I'm curious to find out if this ground and pound approach is going to continue into the second half, or if one of those defenses will actually show some pride. And with that, let's send it back to the guys inside.
On the ready. Syracuse offense heads back onto the field.
Easy!
Wide receiver coming across in motion. To throw, it's McCord. Unloads to the right. Afterburner's coming. He's at the 10. Touchdown, Cuse. And the beatdown has ensued.
On the play call nowadays, it just works until the...
First down here for the offense. They'll leave it with him. Navigates that mass of bodies and gets four out to the 17. After the productive first down play, it's second and six. They think there's room to run to the right here. He's dropped behind the line of scrimmage. That'll be a loss of three. Third down conversions are a huge stat, and this one would be a doozy if they can pull it off. Fires to the right. He's got an open man. Now they've got even more breathing room out to the 31 and a fresh set of downs. Syracuse ready to go to work with another first down. Looking for a crease, it's Allen. Just working and poking and prodding and finding his way up to the 36. Halfway there on first down, it's second and five. Now the play fake. Grab near the marker, it's Kane.
Well, they execute the end route, but how about the arm strength by the QB? That was an absolute bullet on that completion.
Give to the back. They'll pick up four, second and six coming.
You know, it's so important for offenses to want to keep third downs manageable. The way you do that is by having success like that, running the football on first down.
Coming after it. And they got him. They'll get him down for the sack. They've got some work to do on this third and long from the 40. Now, looking to throw, and he needs a chunk play. Quickly to the tight end. And he's not going to make it. The defense denying him the first down. Really good job. The Orange have the ball back and ready to go to work. They'll have another opportunity to extend this lead after punting last time, David. Can anyone catch him? And he was on his way, and they get him down at the 30.
And sometimes it just gets frustrating. He's just been beating them all day. His defense hasn't had answers. But now you can't let him run the football and just run it down your throat and be physical. This defense has to do something different and find a way to make something happen.
They made the defense pay with that last big chunk of yardage. Now first and 10 from the 30. and he's able to find a little bit of running room before they get him down. 9 yard pickup on first down, and now they can take a shot on second and short. They'll run play action. Caught near the sticks, it's Kane. Tackled after picking up the first down. Syracuse doing business in the red zone. Out of the shotgun, they go to the ground. Relying on that running game inside the red zone, pick up 3 of the 11. After the 3 yard pickup, they come behind second and 7. The give to the tailback. He'll be brought down at the 5 yard line of this defense.
Holla! No!
Headquarters deep in the red zone, but they can't pick up a first down without scoring. Third down. Just threw that one away to avoid disaster.
Third and short in college football today. You see so much more pass.
A first down for the offense. Wide receiver shows motion. From the shotgun, they'll run it. Just sort of a relentless run, getting everything that was available to him, and they'll mark it down at the 40. 6 yard pickup on first down leaves him with second and 4. Looking for a man, it's McCord. He's got it. Found enough room to get it into enemy territory. They're down at the 43-yard line. That completion delivers a first down. The give out of the gun. A 7 yard pickup, it'll be second and 3. After the good pickup on first down, let's see if they keep it on the ground. Looking to throw on second down. Finds a tight end. He steps out of bounds, but he's got enough for a first down. Syracuse has a really nice drive going. Off the play fake on first down. Throws to the tight end. He's got it on the run. Tight coverage there. Did not stop him from making the grab at first and goal from the 8. The offense threatening. Close to the end zone now with a new set of downs. He makes a grab. Touchdown, Syracuse. And the stomping has commenced.
Everybody's getting in on the fun now for this offense. From the opening whistle, they've been up and down the field.
The old coaching cliche, go 1-0 every week, and for the first week, they get it done.
Great start to the season. That's what you want. You want to come out, find a way to win. Was it perfect? Absolutely not. You're going to find things to work on throughout the season, but 1-0, that's where you want it to be.
I think if you're the coaching staff of this winning team, you've got to like what you just seen. First game of the year, there was tremendous effort on the field. Guys flying around, flying to the football, trying to make the plays necessary to win this game. We definitely made a few mistakes, but that's what practice is for. If you're the coaching staff, I think you're very, very positive right now moving forward.
That's going to do it for us. For Jesse Palmer, David Pollock, our entire broadcast.